Continue our live team coverage with Randy Gyllenhaal. He is live in Marathon. And Randy, how are the conditions in the Florida Keys?
Hey, good evening, Ted. The winds are actually starting to pick up just a little bit here in Marathon and along the Florida Keys. We've had just a few raindrops. The storm, of course, still to our south. Tomorrow, we are expecting some pretty rough conditions as Isaac passes just to the west of Key West as either a tropical storm or as a Category 1 hurricane. You can see out here, people have already been putting up these storm shutters all throughout the town. Lots of tourists, this is a big tourist area, have actually left the Keys going east. Well, a lot of reporters and journalists have been going west out to Key West. Here's the thing about the Keys. A lot of people actually live on a boat. These are a bunch of boats that people will be sleeping on tonight and hunkering down inside those boats during the storm tomorrow. They've been tying them down as tight as they can onto a sturdy dock, but it's going to be a rough ride for a lot of them. People did make preparations tying down loose objects and securing their boats, but for now it's really just a waiting game. A big hurricane party is underway right now in the Florida Keys, and for most of these guys, this is not their first rodeo.
Everybody thinks you're crazy for being on a boat in the storm. but that's our life. You know, that's my home.
This is the calm before the storm. You prepare, you do your thing, you get everything inside, make sure there's no projectiles, and then you go to, you know, the local liquor store and you get a bottle of rum.
We're just going to ride her out and see what happens.
It's just going to be like a little turbulence on an airplane?
I think so. I don't know. This is my first hurricane.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Well, in all seriousness, they are expecting a storm surge of about 1 to 3 feet, as well as some pretty high waves. The wind is not expected to be the biggest problem here in the Keys. They are much more worried about the water coming inland during that storm surge. There are evacuations of mobile homes in the area, and some evacuation shelters have been put up here in Marathon along as west tonight to keep you updated on this storm as it passes just to the west of Key West tomorrow afternoon as a tropical storm or a Category 1 hurricane. But for now, we're live in Marathon. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.